This review is of Brownberry Superior Keto Bread. It's an excellent source of fiber. What else? Don't really see anything else. Nutrition facts. And ingredients. Okay. Well, let's give it a taste. I've already taken some bread out. It's kind of thick. Very mild flavor. Nothing's wrong with it. My son complained about it. He said it was yucky. But I think it's just fine. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you have a great day.